The Sofono device is the lightest bone conduction audio processor on the market. This video explains the controls on the Sofono processor. The processor has a combined on-off and volume control, a programming button, dual microphones, a battery door for a size 13 battery, a child safety screw to secure the battery compartment, and a safety lanyard. There is also a DAI port and a programming port for a CS44 programming cable. Insert a new size 13 battery by opening the door and placing it firmly in with the plus sign facing up. Then close the door. Batteries typically last 2 weeks with normal use. You may optionally insert the child safety screw to secure the battery compartment in order to prevent young children from gaining access to the battery. The volume wheel is also the on-off switch. Turn the wheel all the way up to 4 and then adjust it down to a comfortable loudness. Turn the device off by rotating the wheel all the way down past the number 1. You will feel a click when the device is off. Press the programming button to change programs. The device can have up to 4 programs. Cycle through the programs by pressing the button. You will hear a tone each time you change programs. The processor includes a safety lanyard to prevent the device from falling to the ground. This is especially useful for active situations. You can check that the battery is not drained by turning the volume wheel all the way up to 4. You will feel the device vibrate in your hand. And as with all hearing aids, you may close your hand around the device to create feedback. To test that the device is working correctly, insert the battery, turn the volume all the way up, and place the device on your head. Then plug your ears for maximum effect. The controls on the Sofono processor are simple and easy to operate. Please visit our website at sofono.com if you need more information.